our weather over the weekend certainly lured a lot of people outdoors. That has social media favorite Parker the Snow Dog sending out this message. He posted this video yesterday afternoon. Those cars you see parked there are near Loveland Ski Area. Parker's message, come on folks, let's be smart. This is not social distancing. Parker also tweeted he'd like to meet with the governor on this situation.